Well, hello, folks. We are here in Madison Square Garden, the most famous arena. Me and Randy is here.
Hello, everybody. We are here.
Is this on?
MSG, I feel like we should talk about the elephant in the room.
What elephant?
The elephant coming down the room.
You know, guys, at No Mercy, Undertaker and John cost Adam his match against Swifty, which means the boss won.
Yeah, that was horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. You know, I may not like Adam like that anymore, but let me tell you, he fought with all he had last night, and man, what they did to him was horrible. I hope he has some words for the Undertaker. I'll tell you that.
So is this what we come to? Huh, Lionel? You see, Lionel, you've always been sneaky. You've always been trashy. But this is where that line gets cut. And this is where I go rogue. I don't care about John. I don't care about you. I don't care about your family. Undertaker is the man that cost me my match against Swifty last night at No Mercy. And man probably wasn't the right term to use because that's less of what a man will do to another man in his match. Undertaker, you are a boy to me. We've had our battles, we've had it all. But this is when you roll those sleeves up. That's when you roll those sleeves up. And that man shows you what a man looks like. Undertaker, you wanted to play games, right? That game is just getting started. And the game we're playing is not with the controller, is two men in their fists. One-on-one in front of thousands. This isn't a physical game. This is a mental game. I am the game. And I ain't finished with you.
Man, no man, ladies and gentlemen, he is vowing vengeance on The Undertaker. They fought so many times. Randy, what do you think about this?
Man, let me tell you what I think about this, all right? Adam versus The Undertaker. You hear that? That's money.
Money indeed. We'll be right back.